his game will be different. Sprawled here, atop this sunny hillside, beneath the climb of Electra Drive, beyond his front gates behind him, he decides. His game will mine truth, beauty, and magic from the splendour and pain intertwined in the world's design. In it, he will aim to push imagination and game language towards their extremes, in order to explore and illuminate the beauty, horror, and mirth of this predicament called life, where we seem to have been dropped without sufficient consultation ahead of time. He will seek to illuminate the world, to the best of his finite abilities, using game language in new and old ways, and thereby leave the world infinitesimally better than it was beforehand. He will aim and attune his ears as clearly as possible to whatever the highest artistic potential may be, then bring down the richest results from that place, then give those results the truest and most beautiful form he can create. And he will seek to make an honest account of the darkness and pain in the world, while at the same time being a vote for life, maybe even an absolute blast of fun along the way. What a liberation is just around the corner. Bye-bye, dud guy. Bye-bye, dreary ones. Do keep in touch. For here come the beasts, up the slopes of the canyons of the Hollywood Hills, through the scratching of the crickets in the shadows of the palms. Oh yes, he can feel them in the distance, getting closer.